everyone, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. It's been like 2 months since I've been in front of this camera, so excuse my absence again, as usual. I don't know what's going on with me this year. I just can't seem to get into this YouTube mode. I don't know what's going on. Well, too much is going on, that's what's happening. But anyway, I'm doing another Life of a Braider vlog, and I'm actually now leaving my first appointment, which was a quick one, so I didn't record it. It's at the salon that I work at, and this client, she just gets her hair braided for a wig. Very simple, because she comes with her hair like washed and detangled, and I literally just braid it. She doesn't want to blow dry it. She doesn't even want any product in it, so it's like a very quick appointment. And because I don't blow dry it first, it doesn't look that neat, so there's really no point in recording it or anything. But yeah, so what happened, so now I'm going back to my house for my next and final client of the day. I'm doing some box braids, and then I have dance practice later tonight. And yeah, that's it. But yeah, I just wanted to make a really quick intro because I'm not sure how much talk I'm gonna do in this vlog. I might just record myself working and that's it. We'll see, but we are gonna follow me for maybe a week, maybe a few days. I never really know when I start these vlogs, but I just wanna get back into making a video. So here I am. Alright guys, so it's now a whole week later. I started vlogging last week and I just stopped. I don't know why. I was working all week, but I just didn't feel like vlogging anymore, to be completely honest with you guys. So I'm gonna pick it up this week. So it's Monday, so this is my first appointment of the week. He should be here pretty soon. He's just doing a lock retwist. He's one of my clients who I started his locks over a year ago. He wore them for a year, then he changed his mind, he didn't want locks anymore. We combed them all out, then he changed his mind again, and he wanted his locks back, so I retwisted his lock. I mean, I put his new star locks in the last time he was here, so I'm just going to retwist his locks that have not locked yet. So that's him, and then my second client, well, I don't have a second client, because the client I originally had second eventually asked if she can come earlier, and I actually did her hair last week, so I have a break. And I tried offering the spot to somebody else who did want this day originally, but she hasn't responded to me yet, so that's not gonna happen. So today's a short day for me, just that one appointment, and then I have nothing until dance practice later. Just making some breakfast. I'm just shelling some hard-boiled eggs. But I haven't eaten yet for the day because his appointment was at 8 in the morning and I got up at like 7:30, so I didn't have any time to make anything to eat, so I'm just going to eat now. And then I'm either going to work out and then go to the beauty supply store or go to the beauty supply store and then work out. Either way, I'm going to the store today because I need some braiding hair for tomorrow. So I decided to go to the beauty supply store first because my mom has some errands to run as well. So I decided to just go with her for the ride. So she's inside a different store right now. But just to show you guys what I got, nothing exciting, just two packs of braiding hair. And I don't know why I can't get it out. And this gray color. I was trying to find the shorter length and I've been looking everywhere for it for these past few days. But can't find it, so I had to settle for the long one. And it is what it is. So, that's all I bought, just two packs of that. All right, guys, so here is a look into my life outside of braiding and hairstyling. I'm also pretty big into fitness. I used to be a real hardcore gym head, and then those days just ended, but I'm now trying to get back into that lifestyle that I used to be in. So, this is what I'm doing when I'm home. I do these little home workouts. As you can see, today I'm working on legs, and please don't judge me, I am not a fitness expert, so I'm doing what works for me. It might not be the best, but it's something. I do go to the gym sometimes, but for now I'm just working out in my house. So yeah, I just figured that I'll insert that in here because I didn't have too much going on for the day and I just wanted to add to the vlog, so here's another side of me. Also, I'm trying to regain the flexibility that I used to have. For those of you who don't know, I used to be a competitive dancer and I quit about 2 years ago, just about. I still dance for fun now, but not nearly as much as I used to, and I lost a lot of my flexibility, so I'm trying to gain that back because I miss it. So slowly but surely I will get there, but yeah, please enjoy this video of my little home workout and stretching routine.
So this is a first-time client. He has starter locks, which his mom gave him, but I guess she wasn't happy with how they came out, so she sent him to me to neaten them up a little bit. So I did the best that I could. So this is the next day, and this is my only client of the day. As you guys can see, this was a pretty slow week for me work-wise, which I never complain about because it's nice to have an easy week here and there. But this client, she had Bohemian knotless braids, which I did on her almost 2 months ago, so she kept them in for a while. So for this appointment, she just wanted me to come over and take them down, then wash and blow out her hair. I gave her a trim, and then she got her hair in 2 feed-in braids. She just wanted to get something simple this time because she had another appointment with me the following week to get more box braids put in, but she wanted to take a little break, which is why she chose a simple style. So yeah, she is my only client for the day and the last client for this vlog. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching me work and work out. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye.